Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still my family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will. Pay ye twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine. So be it. But you remember that I will remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank ye, Witcher. Thank ye kindly, my lord. My little bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week. like rain.
Thank you. He can't take this!
Come on!
Gold? I've not, in fact, but if you ever come to Clywich, I'll have a bloody barmy reward for you. You watch, wait and see.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering. So long.
Is it a hag to a hag? Now here's a snake, or should a wolf come and take you?
Where'd you come from?
Build your boats in Pinewood?
Of course not. Wench dragged me some pint so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright, and an even better card player.
Wanna play?
Always ready for a round.
Man well traveled, so tell me.
rules say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Gods, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Haddy. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself.
Try to win them all, but you won't.
Used to be wagons showed on market.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
I asked her, how do I get my lush to use it? Ow! So, she gives me an amulet, says it'll